not happening.
讲道理，故事什么剧情一代什么的，我一点都不记得。等会儿改一下鼠标灵敏度。一代发生了什么，然后什么剧情，然后各种操作怎么打，我真的什么都不记得。我完全没有想到这游戏会出二。嗯，好点了，现在觉得有点滑。
Oh God, Lily！
哦，女儿死在这里面了，还是怎么着？找条路径救女儿吗？但是刚才那条新闻好像说葬身火场了，已经。一卡一卡的，我去。
Damn it！I'm here! Where are you? Oh god, is she upstairs?
讲道理，经历过刚刚的安娜贝尔二，我是不会对这种场景产生任何恐惧感的，更何况这个游戏还有武器。
How did this happen?
不对，经历过逃生二熏陶的我，还有什么可怕的？坚持住 ，Daddy 来啦，闺女。他叫什么 ？Papa。
I'm coming, Lily.
但是这女儿吗？哇，这是女儿，我去！哦，这是他妈。这是什么？看不出来这是什么。可以啊，这照片拍的，特别是这张，感觉挺有艺术感的。闺女，爹来了。在哪儿？声音在这边，但这儿肯定过不去。左 control， 好黑，我去，感觉这是梦或者应该不是回忆杀吧？哎，他人呢？
Damn it, where is she?
柜子里？
Where are you?
哎，不在这儿吗？哦，这儿。这才是他房间，我去。
Lily, come on out. Lily, where are you? I'm here. Dad's here.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Sebastian, it's been a long time.
他谁来着
？3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now? Damn it!
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was going to happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at Beacon is in the past.You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do. You're gonna tell me about Mobius.
I'm here because of this.
Where did you get this?
Lily's still alive.
Lily is dead. I read the police report. I was at her funeral.
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you? Lily is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me!
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you. Sebastian? You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
好嘞，这个场景有点眼熟，一代里是不是也有类似场景啊？
The mental hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved stem system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all. This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness. We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Your daughter is quite special. The most stable core candidate we've ever tested. Thanks to her,The new stem has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals.
But...
Then the stem environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them.And stem went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there. I know you don't trust us, but they have the same goals as you do.
That's all right. I'm fine by myself.
Just remember to call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. and someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready? Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you.STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
这是干什么的来着？我真的一点印象都没有，这是干什么的来着？把所有人大脑连接到一块的一个假想世界还是什么东西？站在跳舞，我比谁啊！脑白金二，哎，估计能控制了。机制，或者好机二黑。
Where am I？
我怎么知道？我还想问你呢。对前作毫无剧情毫无印象的我那边的。完全不知道发生了什么事儿。哦，这不是我家吗？着火那个。哎，这里讲道理有点像潜伏。
Dad, help me!
I'm coming, Lily.
Dad.
像潜伏那个一片黑的世界。哎。
I know it's hard to accept Lyra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No.I'll never accept it. You won't help me. I'll find out the truth on my own.
什么都没有啊。
The hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
All units, 1199, exploit cover code 3, Beacon Metal Hospital.
这难道是前作的剧情回忆？
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
我怎么知道我身边没来过这儿？难道是这幅画吗？
Lily drew this picture of me.Was burned up along with everything else in the house.
那就是这个了。哎，好像还有别的。
My first commendation feels like another lifetime. I guess because it was.
还有什么？
There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Your lost team, I assume.
我这个妹子好像不错。
You're our only line of communication into STEM. They're stuck in Union and searching for Lily too.
Union?
三十。
STEM environment was designed to look and feel like a small town called Union.
Great. So your experts need rescuing too, huh?
If anyone can do it, it's you.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, but I'm only here to find Lily.
There's more info there. You should check it out before you go.
现在32了，哇！第二章这好快，这游戏一共多少章？这里是不是类似一个安全屋的地方？我记得前作里好像有一个有护士可以让我开脑白金的地方。
A cat.
但我忘了是干嘛的了。
I don't ever remember owning a cat.
而昨天是13号星期五，今天能看到黑猫，非常的不祥。
Slide projector. How did my memory dig this up? Elementary school.
这是什么？操作投影机。嗯？游戏官方给出的，哎，这个镜子好眼熟。
Just like beacon, should be a way out.
My
memory just make regular doors.
而这游戏官方给出的游戏通关时间都不靠谱的，基本只需要一半就可以。
Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
但这次我从哪儿开脑白金呀，喂？
Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife.
好年轻，我靠，都认不出来了。
Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
Hmm?
Is this the right place?
不要慌，现在还没有武器，肯定不会遇见怪的。就算遇见怪，也只能跑，更绝望。千万别让我遇见怪。What?
What the?
哦，后面藏着扇门。讲道理，周围就算有东西，我也不想去探索。我想抓紧闪人。哇，体力有限制的。我也忘了前座有没有了。赶紧闪，赶紧闪，赶紧闪。什么声音？刚才？哎，哎，哎！哇，这个眼睛有点像 PT。
The hell？
那个走廊墙上的什么鬼
？That's one of the search team. Baker.
能碰到吗？哇，这什么情况？
Team leader, one bullet, straight through the head.
他脑袋后面都开花了，喂！你看他脑壳后面，看这个角度，看这个，哇，跟开了张嘴一样，我去，这是让我干嘛？这他妈是让我干嘛？这个相机我能拍照吗？咦？我也不能操作，闪人闪人闪人！我靠，刚才这个音效，我觉得非常的不行。只要不让我遇到怪，怎么着都行，基本上，因为我还没枪。我有枪的时候，你让我遇到怪就行。
Whoever did this must have enjoyed it.
搜救小队的队长，我发现他的时候，他已经永远静止在这里。张照片可能是在旁边的机器的台那台相机拍摄的，但是这怎么可能？给了我枪就是虐怪，不给我枪就是逃生，就这么简单。所以说我该怎么办？离开这儿吗？还能是？混蛋把门给我锁了怎么办？那老子该去哪儿？我去，我那边该去哪儿？有其他路吗？调查什么？
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
可以推开吗？机制。我怎么觉得像是要遇到怪的气氛、啊、讲道理，没有枪咱别这样可以吗？我连个近战武器都没有，好在是第三人称。第三人称的话还不像第一人称那么恐怖，而且周围还比较亮，我也有手电筒。这门开着不卡，是这儿吗？进不去，上楼估计得。电话好像是从楼上传过来的。别他妈的给我来假高能行吗？老子心凉你的血。就想着一声到底哪传上来的？是这儿吗？单纯的收集品而已。收集天花乱坠，妈，这我就不看了。我只想尽快得到武器，然后开始我的虐怪之旅。哇，这什么鬼？我去，好黑啊，大哥！哇，大哥！没事没事，顶多吓一跳，不会有怪的，不会有怪的，不会有怪的，不会有怪的。我已经不是以前那个我了。逃生二我都能扛过来，这算什么？哎，这货能制造出来这个镜
？What was that? Shit！
话说我是要去哪？我就他妈要这么躲着吗？哪的活动？我靠！我是该直接走吗？
Who the hell was that？
很疑似啊！而这货为什么能？
Just like the search team member.
Oh, 这一道口子，低调低调，不要看这种镜头。 咦，墙哪儿去了？我靠！是不是不管？讲道理，这里完全不恐怖吧？至少从刚才那一幕来看，没有任何恐怖元素，感觉有些悬疑要素，觉得，但恐怖目前来讲并不恐怖。哇，没体力了，先歇歇，免得一会儿他们要是真来怪，跑都跑不动。但愿一会儿来怪的时候体力能够自动回满。我该去哪儿？讲道理，我靠，什么声音这么？我该跟着他吗？哇，这照片刚才抖了一下，真的像 PT， 我去，这是场景。哇，咋
？Christ，
这什么鬼？我去！我去，这什么鬼？好他喵的，有艺术气息。该坐电梯目测。他这个音效稍微有点吓人，其他的还好，至少刚才这个 boss 不吓人。哇，大哥别这样，我没枪啊，你会真的。哇大哥，哇大哥，有毒吧这个游戏，不给我枪才让我来这种地方。你那给我个枪，你来多少个我都不怕，子弹充足的话。我去，不管了不管了，冲过去。这本来就在这站着呢，哎，什么路没了？我去！讲到这，刚才到底看没看见？我去，意外的挺好看，感觉好。讲到这，刚才觉得还可以，往上看那个风景。你们没学来吗？这什么？啊，这刚才拍了我那张照片。
What the hell？
拍地外的有点帅。哇，刚才镜子里看见什么了？我靠！大哥，啊！我去！不要这样吧！不要这样吧！啊！感觉声音好近啊，但我没法回头看。我去！怎么办啊？哪个剑？空格，果然是空格，幸好我这边了。对！我靠！跑！
Trapped in here.
啊？
Maybe not.
哦，快点！ 大哥，大哥！老子最烦没有武器的游戏了，无论是不是恐怖游戏。
What the hell is that thing？
赶紧给我把枪！我去，我该回去还是继续往前走？我去！我老是想按住 Alt， 然后调自由视角，你知道吗？某个游戏的后遗症，有毒吧？完，必须下去吗？哇，不要这样下，下去觉得又得遇到。
Oh, I don't hear it。
前面有出口，前面有出口，我觉得肯定在我过去之前那个怪还要再出现。我说吧，我说吧，我说吧，我说吧，观众长得有点像，《杀戮都市》那部 CG 电影里那个满身是欧巴那个怪。完，鸡鸡。可以真破！我去，我都放弃希望了。刚才，好，这哪是给洛派，给了我把武器。我的影子贼心吓人，妈，这是我的血量，你不用给我叫声，我都知道。我都知道我病死了，获得求生刀。这 boss 也是个好人，替我送把武器来。血量低就意味着肯定会有补血药。
Where am I？
是这个吗？果然，按哪个键？鼠标三？哦，鼠标中键。我记得一我好像是用手柄玩的，还是什么？怎么玩来着？按哪个键用啊？啊！没别的了吧？哇，枪都有了。
Where were you when I needed you？
帧数不低，就是有时候卡一下。帧数估计在100以上吧。
Maybe this is the right place。
但是你们看到的是30帧。
Lily，I hope you're here。
这张照片我还以为是被火烧掉了。拍照的时候，莉莉满嘴都是棉花糖的味，满嘴都是棉花糖的味道。等会儿，她满嘴都是棉花糖可以知道，但你怎么知道她满嘴都是棉花糖的味道？你有没有尝过
？What did I get myself into, Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know.But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah.Sure.
老子盯个药草盯半天了。The Last Chance Pack， 你从 The Last Chance Pack 获得以下道具：连发手枪、50份火药、100个武器零件、一个高级武器零件、一个医疗包、5个药草。这他喵的应该是那个预购奖励吧？预购 DLC， 连发手枪。 这把手枪在哪儿？火药。等会儿，等会儿，等会儿，等会儿，火药有火药意味着弹药，我得自己做啊。武器零件，武器我这边都得自己做吗？还是说是升级武器用的？升级武器用的应该是。一六八我知道是什么了。这游戏据说，据说我也不确定，明天会全面背信，究竟怎么样啊？那明天就知道了。反正昨天我看新，除了战旗以外的地方没有进这个游戏。我靠，你这体力啊，大哥！你真的是前警官吗？这个体力有点可悲啊。
Too quiet。
有点扯啊，该说是，反正这种场景完全不吓人。
Hello. Hey.
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
肾虚公子可以的这个称号。
Hello，
外面街道上这个风景多好，非得进这种毛骨悚然的屋里。
Skin and bones, gotta eat. Clean your plate. You gotta eat. Skin and bones.
我靠，有点恶心，讲道理。
I said eat.
这他妈不是血腥，也不是恐怖，这他妈是恶心。这门把手都这么恶心，太胖。
What the？
这里面的应该就是个杂怪吧，大哥。我刚吃完饭就让我看这个。神那边爆头都不死。
Oh God！
哎！脑白金，哎，熟悉脑白金，我虽然大部分东西我都不记得，但脑白金我记得。脑白金，恶心的液体，通常从敌人尸体取得，收集之后能增强体力。反正我子弹不多了，调查什么
？Kidman，
that was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it! What the hell happened?
I don't know, but it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian,
save it, Kidman. Leave it to me.I'm gonna find her.
我觉得我是不是该找脑白金收点广告费什么的？这是刚才那个房间吗？这人还是面的活着吗？我脸都被砸烂了，刚才还是面的好好的，这么一会儿脸先砸烂了，我去！而且脑子都砸了，这怎么砸的？多大劲儿，我去！能看电视吗？哦，可以开，可以关，但不能看。讲道理，我觉得开了手电以后更加吓人，那个影子照出来。楼上干嘛的？哎，火药，我还三发子弹，你知道我怎么打？这里有东西好像。 哦，这个他给我出现一个这个箭头，应该是说我可以在这躲着找掩体，床点能躲吗？床点不行。讲道理，单纯的出现这种怪的话，一点都不吓人。刚才那个 boss 确实造型上有点吓人，但熟悉了，能让我杀的话，比如说给我强力的武器，还是没问题的。但是现在只有三发子弹，有点慌。我靠！近身攻击，哦，直接就可以近战，可以。这种匣子开不开？画质还行。一代给我的最大的印象就是它画质渣，然后手感还垃圾。然后就是贞子和脑白金，贞子和脑白金是两个印象最深的东西了。贼鸡儿吓人，一代那个贞子，我去。不过刚才这个 boss 感觉不像贞子那么恐怖。
What now？
怎么了？哇，前面这是敌人吗？是怪吗？哎，啊，就这么抛弃队友吗？
Mobius members.
大哥，你什么时候爬过来
？Some of them are still alive. Then, damn. But those things are everywhere.
我确认一下自己子弹。
Need to get in there, squeeze that guy for info.
这次有六发。Control 进入潜入模式，敌人特别容易受声音的吸引。蹲伏行动能隐藏脚步声，按 F 使出暗杀。太 easy 了，这个游戏喂。他们这儿就有一个，我都没查。我先拿着药草，但是这酒瓶子是升到机器用的吧？不管这怪了，我这边先闪，先去找那几个。这还有药草，先去找刚才那人。哎，我好像可以躲在这个草丛里，果然。我一看这个他们要这个效果，就觉得可以躲在这里面。这游戏潜入要素很多嘛，这不对，我觉得可以当美国末日打了，真的要酒瓶，然后有潜入，有暗杀，我这边还怕个蛇皮。来来来来来，有什么好怕的呢？毫无恐怖气息。哇，离近了自动掏刀。而他们身上这些跟真菌感染的一样那种感觉，你看他身上这些，可以，我喜欢这座的这个完全不恐怖，完全就是虐怪这种感觉的气氛，但是走起来有点慢，蹲着。大哥，你动作这么大，真的是暗杀吗？好嘞，脑白金呢？脑白金呢？不是所有人都掉吗？不管了，走了。
Shit！
啊，还得连按。